Howard writes letters.
Who are they to?
Love.
Time.
Death.
Kids write letters to Santa Claus. It doesn't mean they're crazy.
Who are you?
Who did you write the letter to?
To death.
Nice to meet you. Charmed, I'm sure.
Nope.
People write letters to the universe all the time. Most don't get a personal response.
Remember me? I'm time.
I'm having conversations.
Hi. I'm love. I'm the fabric of life.
Obviously, I'm not in the right state of mind.
You lost a child, Howard.
He's reaching out to the cosmos for answers.
Just be sure to notice the collateral beauty.
If he accepts that, maybe he gets to find his life again.
最美的安排，十二月十五周四与你连结。